if an issue comes up, call your fleet manager. I've had instances where something came up, I called them up, hey, drop it here, pick this up, and go home.